want to see. Take a seat.
Right, boss? Here's that guy leaving the office. See the new guy?
No, Rex. He's one of my sources, and he just gave me an interesting tip-off about Reese Freeman. You know, one of the candidates for the governor.
I'm planning to vote for that guy.
Well, this might change your minds. My friend just told me that there's a large shipment of drugs coming to the city tonight.
And what's this got to do with Freeman?
Apparently, Mr. Wannabe Governor will be there tonight at the drop-off. Get on it.
Looking anxious, Reese.
That night, I knew things were going to get deeper than I ever could have thought. I'd seen Freeman kill a man in cold blood. I knew if I kept snooping around, I'd be next. My boss told me to stay away, unless I wanted to get my hands dirty. I told him I could handle a little dirt. It comes with a job. Think about it now, I was crazy.
Yes.
Hello?
Hello there, Detective.
Who is this?
I know you're working on the biggest case of your life, and I have information that would certainly be useful.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, if you're interested, it's 11:15 tomorrow night at my house, 93 Groveover Lane, Kilton. Good night, Sheldon.
Gun.
Just to the florist, honey. See you later.
What the hell is that?
Just a letter from my mum back home. Nothing.
As the weeks went on, I knew Freeman was getting suspicious, and he had every right to be. His dame had seduced me, and I had fallen for it like some punk. Some said I was crazy, others I was a fool. One thing was for sure, I was dancing with death.
Delicious meal.
I need a fresh note.
Alright, I'll get some wine.
Thank you. plan to ruin my husband's career then?
Well, yes, it's hopefully the biggest story of my career.
It's fine, I can't wait to get rid of that disgusting man. It's gonna just be me and you.
What the fuck is this?
Looks like Reese, he was pestering me for the drug story. I wouldn't tell him a thing.
I should probably be leaving now.
Sit down, you son of a bitch.
I'm really sorry.
Shut up! You marriage wrecker! You dirty, deceitful man! All journalists are bastards as it is, but you take it to another level. And you dirty whore. Behind my back, 7 years of marriage, and this is how you repay me?
Reese, it's not like that!
Get up!
Reese?
You do, bitch!
I was gonna f*** him anyway!
What?
Bullshit! Move!
Move.
The jacket. It's a nice one.
Because he's got nothing on you.
Beg for your life.
No.